Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Alright, hello, I am back. Do I want to be back? No. But kinda. It's one of those things where it's horrifying, but you're interested. And now I'm here. Great. Well, let's get into it, I guess. Oh. Gnomes. What's we catch? They go back here. I want to explore this a little bit more. All this furniture is too high to climb. Who designed shelves that tall? What? Didn't like that. All right, so there's something I gotta get in this room. Just because. Hey, look, they got pictures of the gnome things. And that creepy, this creepy gnome-eye looking guy. The doll returned. Be free. Ooh.
I don't know what I did. I'ma assume it was good.
Where? Oh, there's a key right here. Alright, we're good. Ow! We're good. Come here, key. I need you. Oh, now I'm a good catch. That's not comfy. Got a bullet. Mr. Monkey, I need you again. There's a button right here. Okay, nice. I sick? It's because of that food that kid gave me. Hungry that soon after eating. That was a big old whatever they gave you. Here, I'm gonna need to borrow your cage real quick. On someone. That guillotine was used on someone. Hand man. You're the guy in the picture. Is he gonna come back? Wiped me up, but what do I do about it? Oh. Oh. So the cloth doesn't make creaking sounds. Shoes in here. And these all came from somewhere. What? What? Why are there shoe sharks? Oh my goodness! Oh, please! Please let me help. Oh, what are you? Oh, that's a far way to go. Oh! Oh, jumping didn't help at all. Oh! There's Lydia. Oh. god. Would make a pile of shoes horrifying.
What?
Ah! Oh my god! Oh. Haha. I climbed up. Oh my goodness! Oh! Oh, please! Please! I'm a good boy! Why do you want me? What did I do to you? Is uncomfortable. Oh my god, go away! Oh. Yeah, go after the gnomes. I guess I'm good to go. I know what I gotta do. Okay, let's go this way. What is she doing? I don't know what that is. Didn't like it. To sneak around him? Oh, this just got really uncomfortable real quick. I don't even know what. what's up there on the floor. I want to know if there's like padded ground or something to walk on. Yeah, that's where I keep walking. Freaky floor. I should probably start running. Oh! Yeah! How'd you get up there so quickly?
I'm doing.
Absolutely worth it. Let's try this. Keep rolling with me. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Thank you. That's right. Well, that sucks. Are you kidding me? This time, let's not fall off. What is that thing wiggling down there? Well,
oh, I almost fell off again.
Is that rain I hear? What does it want me to do? What do you want? What? Sound. Oh! me grab it. Okay, I guess it's not that. With my adventure. This lasts a little longer than I wanted it to. Coat now. Finally, he's dead. He completely deserved that. Oh, it's the guy that was a wig one. We good? Well, I was hoping to hang on to it and just swing out of here. Bye! Thank you all so much for watching. This was probably a little bit more boring. For the past few videos, I've been super tired. And I should probably be doing these in the afternoon instead of like right in the morning, so I'm a little more awake. But I haven't. Well, if you enjoyed this and you'd like to see the third episode, please come back if you feel like it. I don't care. Well, y'all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much. And goodbye.